boy. I was playing that Jack Slack. But it is Korean Mambo back with another live stream on Victorious Road 2. Last time I tried to stream this game, I got frustrated at the arcade mode and then tried to play this mode and failed horribly. And I had no idea what I was doing, but I went on a Hajime Ippo Discord, which is where I found this game in the first place, and they gave me a whole bunch of tips on the training menu for getting through this game. This guy I talked to actually, what was his name in Discord? Let's find real quick. Red Sawn, that's S-A-W-N. Shout out to this guy because he's apparently done this game to the point where he has pretty much won every single weight class, every single title in every single weight class, or something absurd like that, honestly. I forget exactly what he said, but it was really helping me out in getting this training down for this fight. Or not this fight, this specific fight, but just getting a basic training regimen to go through with the game. And he also gave me some other pieces of documentation for some dieting and whatnot when I want to get more, you know, in depth with the training. And he even went on voice chat with me to go ahead and explain certain things about the game to me. So, you know, shout out to that guy for being a big help out and trying to figure this fucking game out. So hopefully we can get through this game at a reasonable pace and not get horribly fucked up. In fact, I believe he is working on even more documentation for for some of the nutrition plans that he used to use, because I was talking to him over the Discord. I was like, oh shit, yeah, I guess that kind of only works if you're fucking playing with the UK gym or the American gym, or, you know, because there's different gyms. This game is so intense and in-depth with how many... There's so much about this game that is very overlooked. Why I like the engine of All Stars better than this game, there's something to be said about how impressive the in-depth this career mode is. You can jump in at any point from like 1984 to like 1991, which is pretty much like the length of the entire Hajime no Ippo universe. You can jump in there, and depending on how you play your cards, you'll be able to play with some anime characters and, you know, even stifle their path to success, you know, in their boxing career. You can meet a young Date, or you could meet a young Ricardo Martinez, or you could even go to Featherweight, which is what I'm trying to do, and go box with the big boys, you know what I'm saying, with Ippo, with Sendo, with Volk and them, you know? If there's anyone in the Hajime no Ippo universe, even the most insignificant motherfucker that gets knocked out in like some protest, they're in there. They're in this game, and you can go find them and fight them. So, it's very in-depth, very in-depth. I really want to show off more about the training and the customization and whatnot. In fact, I should probably go in here and check this out real quick. Hitman style. Ooh, that sounds good, but like, I feel like that'd fuck up my hooks a bit. The square.
Okay.
That's so cheap. Oh my god, the shotgun! Oh, the shotgun! Look at it! Look at him go! That'd be so cheap to give my guy. I don't know how I feel about that. Or I could give him the bullet jab, Jesus. I don't know, I kinda wanna give him the shotgun now, honestly. Alright, let's see here. What else do we got here? Frog punch, dual counter, smash. What is that? Shifting right? I don't know. What is that, liver blow? That's a smash. Okay. I kinda like the angle my left uppercut already has, so I kinda wanna go. It's either one of these cheap ass moves or like a good move. I don't know. I feel like I waste a lot of stamina if I actually try to use those moves, so I'm just gonna stick with something basic and good. Triangle. Is that the corkscrew, huh? Big ol' overhand, but I already got an actual overhand. Go for an uppercut. You move forward on that one. Forward on that one. But I like the posturing on this one better. Okay, but then we're gonna use this. Yeah, let's put one more special move on there. On there. Kinda wanna put a smash on there, honestly. It's not, it has a way different angle than the uppercut, but it could be pretty useful. Or I could put in one of these cheap moves. Yeah, fuck, I was put it in there. Then switch, there we go. I don't even know what any of these do. Oh, I see. Wait. All right. Kind of go through the schedule. Alright, and let's phase in the actual music for this game. I wish it was the Hajime and Ippo soundtrack, that'd be pretty cool. But this soundtrack is pretty alright still, I like it. It's definitely, it has a lot more personality than what I'm used to for like boxing games, honestly, because I'm just so used to playing shit that's just always, it's always recycling whatever like pop culture is listening to at that moment, so it's just, I don't know, I used to just mute the music and play my own because it just it does not get me in the mood to listen to Cardi B before I'm about to try and fucking box or not. It's just not the mood, man. I mean, they haven't made a boxing game in the last couple of years, but you know, obviously I'm talking about UFC. I don't know if they actually put Cardi B in there, but I don't know, some of those songs in there, bro, I just, I don't know. UFC 4 was kind of suspect to me. UFC 3, was very suspect to me, but I was like, man, it's kind of alright with, like, you know, some of the original tracks. But then UFC 2, man, I don't know. That one, I think that one was actually one of the least worst out of all of them. I don't know. I don't know how I felt about 1, though. I never got to play 1. Alright, as we start approaching the final 8 days here, we want to start resting off because we don't want that bad health to accumulate too much, because it will affect our performance right about here at 8 days. We'll take our settings and we're essentially going to heavy fast here. No glucose, no amino acids, no fatty acids. We're gonna stop training. And we're just gonna go on holiday. And we're gonna do this until the day of the fight so we can go ahead and heal up and make sure we're performing at our best. So right now you see that bad health gauge down there is going down, so while that's going down, I'm gonna go ahead and take this back 3 days, and then I'm just going to introduce back a little bit of glucose, a little bit of amino acids, introduce back the water, because that's important. And we'll just go ahead and do some rope skipping after the first meal. Speed back training here. And finish off some road work. That should be alright until the day of the fight. Nothing too serious. Day of the fight. Hopefully we're not super duper weak right now.
Round one.
Oh yeah, that's okay. That's to be expected, though. We're kind of weak. Oh, I'm on the other side, that's why. Okay. Okay, so I gotta flip it around. Fucking hate the controls and how it makes you do shit. Oh, come on. Okay, no, that would be negative 88, I understand. Okay, there we go. Just so I can make my character move like the direction they're actually supposed to go. Alright. Yo. Shit, forgot my... Oh, it's not that I forgot my controls. It's because I'm using someone else's controls. That's why. Alright, one second. Sorry. That's good. Oh, that's a camera angle I want. Alright. I didn't like that freeze, so I'm gonna save a state. Save a state. So, I've been crashing quite a bit on this computer. It's been very frustrating, so I hope it don't. Okay. I was so confused for a second, I thought it was the dude on the left there. am, bro. But I really made this character like into like my natural body type. Like everything about him feels so natural here. It's a little slow though. Yeah.
Last round.
Ooh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Ooh, this is interesting. I've actually never like played a character that could switch in Hajime no Ippo games. Ippo. I don't know why I kept on saying that weird. I feel dehydrated. Oh, is my microphone? Oh, okay, here. 1 second. How's it now? How we doing? How we holding up? I need to check for food real quick, but I will be right back. Sorry about that. Just grab some food there. About to maybe take a break here in a couple minutes. Go munch on that for a second. Alright. Probably gonna get a pro license, so we're gonna go ahead and get back to our regular training regimen. I don't even know what this guy is saying. Let me... Actually, maybe there is a guide. Oh, we're just picking fights. Alright, kinda want some time. Kinda want some time to just crush a can, so I'll schedule this fight. I'll give myself... Yeah, fuck, I'll give myself 5 months, but... Let's go, let's take it. I don't give a shit. Okay, wait a minute. Did I just take a fight away class up? Yeah, I did, okay. Alright. That's gonna add on too much muscle. What am I eating? Glucose, fatty acids, vitamin fiber, water. I guess that's okay. We'll see how that happens for a second. But I don't like how that guy's fluctuating. Yeah, we're fluctuating way too hard. So I need to drop some weight. So we're going to use the sliders and cut down a little bit on the glucose and the amino acids. Increase on the water. Starting to cut down a little bit. We got some time. Maybe I can put this guy in a little fast. See how that works out. Might fuck up his fatigue a little bit. Definitely add on some bad health, but at least now I feel like we're dropping down more than we're gaining, at least. I hope. Fuck, I really should have taken that fire like super bam weight. We're really gonna be kinda close here. Yeah, that was crazy. I really need to cut this weight. I know we still got like 4 whole months ahead of us, but still, this is kind of worrying. All right, so we're gonna cut out all the sugars. We're just gonna do amino acids and fats. Okay. Fucking hey, I'm gonna crack a beer. That's a little stressful. Why are you looking so sad, Coach? I'm trying my best, Coach. Why you gotta look at me like that? Coach. Oh my god. Sorry if you see a whole bunch of weird shit going on right now. I'm just resizing the screen so I could see some more of my chats. Well, we're definitely not gaining weight, so that's good. But let's look at our schedule real quick. I definitely need to fast a little bit. So we're going to cut out the fats entirely as well here. And this would be a pretty severe change in diet. What a harsh routine. Oh my god, I have no idea how I'm keeping this guy at the limit. I have no idea. I'm just gonna have to go in here and do these diets myself real quick, because this is crazy. Alright. Shit. GHI. Omuraisu. I gotta find something without rice. That's the problem here. Ah, fuck. Why ramen? Okay, I don't like the selection. Oh, derp. It's all the same menus. Whatever. Okay. Let's see here. Is that an egg? Is that a single egg? Damn, that's a weak cut. Let's see here. A little coffee. It's perfect. Alright, and then lots of water. Oh, maybe that's a sauce. This is condiments, so I don't want that. There's gotta be like... Where's that salmon at? What is that? Is that like asparagus? I don't know. Is that natto? It looks like natto. I can't read Japanese, so this is... I'm just looking at all this shit and being like, is that what that is? It looks like it. Let's go with it. Alright. Tomatoes and lettuce. Perfect. Alright. That's good. Okay. Do that. 8. And then we're just gonna give this guy water. And a banana. No, just water. This is harsh. This is a harsh diet, but we gotta get down there a little bit and then get back to normal. Alright, abdominal muscle, road work, shadow boxing, striking man. Alright, awesome. Ooh, the fatigue bar is going crazy. Alright, yeah, this fucking diet's working, but it's so terrible on his body! Oh, God, he's getting pushed to the limit there. Alright, that's enough. Now we can switch back to a normal diet. Jesus Christ. Alright. Yeah, this actually looks good enough for me to use. So we'll use that at 8 o'clock. And then at 1 o'clock. This looks like a pretty good and light meal plan. Yeah, we'll use this. Oops, did I just do that? Okay. Alright. Let's see how that works out. Like we're staying alright. But he doesn't look like he's having too fun of a time. Ooh, is he dropping way too much? Oops. Alright. Start putting this back up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. I got this motherfucker too underweight. Oh god, that's terrible. I got him overweight and then I got him underweight. I feel like an asshole. This guy's having a hard time. I really should have taken the fucking fight in lightweight. That's okay. I'm really glad we have a lot of time to figure it out. Otherwise, that could have been bad. So now we just gotta continue on business as usual. Hopefully this motherfucker doesn't gain too much weight and become a lightweight overnight. Or lose too much weight and become a junior bantamweight overnight, what the hell? Now it's time to start cutting down the nutrition again. Give him a little fast. Okay. Right here. I'll start resting. Or mandatory fast, 8-day fast. All right. Excellent. Now we should be all primed and prepped up for the fight. Ooh, please tell me I made weight. Oh, thank God. Yes! Look how skinny he is though. I hope these boys fill out when you, like, if you get them bigger. Alright. Business as usual. Excuse me. We always do boxer mode. Apparently second mode is like, it's literally what it sounds like. You're acting as your second. You can't really control your boxer, but you can like tell them what to try to do if you like don't feel confident in your own abilities. All right. Oh, this guy feels a little slow right now. That's okay, at least we got him out of there quick. He definitely did not like that weight cut. That's probably why. I did not get to train as hard as I wanted to for that fight. Four meals a day, huh? There we go. Let's fucking not worry about gaining weight now, finally. This guy looks like he has a good enough record. So, yeah, just 2 months is alright. I hope that was enough time to get myself a bunch of weight. Damn. There we go, I should add some weight on. Inshallah, God willing. Oh, please. I think I'm gonna come in a little underweight. Damn it. I should give myself more time. Oh well. Damn, I guess I fucked up on that bit. Fuck, barely. Oh, that's why. I'm a dumbass, I should have been up all the way. Fuck, that's why my fucking bad health wasn't going down. Alright, well, let's try it. Let's hope that does something. Probably not. Damn. Well, I fucked up bad. I hope I can fucking finish this guy. Alright, I can barely move. I'm gonna have to stay here and like sit in the pocket with this dude. Still can't take it though. See if we can take this. hit him with the gummy gummy technique, motherfucker. I said, Hokuto Shinken is undefeatable. Fuck it. Oh my god. Let's see if you can take this. Oh my god, that was cheap. Try bumper train back up. Try to hit the cycle properly this time. Alright, we'll just go ahead and let that run. Hopefully that shit is flashing the bantamweight and not featherweight, because I do not want... Am I really going to move up in their weight class? Damn, our boy's getting up there. Oh shit, it's Sendo, son. Sendo! I wonder if water would help. I don't know if cutting out water is exactly the right choice here either. Yeah, I think it makes it go back up a little bit, but honestly, I don't know, just doing that shit without water just doesn't sound like the smartest idea to me. Fucking healthy this time. I wish I knew what these people were saying. Let's see how our boxer's feeling. A little bit better. Need some more speed. Holy. That was gonna go for that left hook, didn't you, eh? Didn't you? Thank you. Oh, is that bread? No, never mind. Okay. What happened to the ashes I just made? Oh, that sucks. It's alright, at least we can get, at least if we can get the same amount of numbers at least, then that should be alright. Or at least close to it. It doesn't really matter where you put these. Oh, that should be good. See how that works out for a bit. I think that should be alright to keep them in that weight class for a second. At some point, Ippo starts boxing in here too. But I want to make sure. I don't know. Kinda wanna go after Ippo as soon as possible. I do want to spend some more time in this weight class though, so we'll spend a month here. Oh yeah, I think I got the diet. I tried to hit it with like an intermittent fasting type of look, and yeah, it's working perfectly, dog. Yo, I don't think I even have to worry about the bad health at this point. Like, I'm doing everything I can to train. It's not like I'm not. Slowly gaining weight, but you can't really help that. Yeah, I don't think I even need to stop training for this. I think I can just train into this fight. A little fatigued, a little bad health. Nobody fights at 100%. It's a 4-round fight anyways, doesn't matter. Alright, I think it's my last fight, junior featherweight though. Fucking do it. Damn, dude, that fucking left hook just puts everyone down. It's like, I'm not very fast, but like, if you come into my range, like, I'ma hit you, and I'ma hit you hard. It's like those long-ass arms just have so much power behind them. That left hook, man, I'm telling you. No, that's not good.
Just wanted to make sure I was safe there. Ooh, I gotta turn this fan back on. I'm sorry if you guys hear end up hearing any wind in the background from this point on in the stream. It is hot as a motherfucker here in Utah right now. I'm surprised I only barely started feeling the heat a little bit. Man, I wish I could do more stuff to like work on my speed. Alright, I'm gonna be moving up in the featherweight, so I need to just train the fuck out. Six rounds, huh? Let's get it. Alright, I'm gonna need some time to get into this weight class though, so let's give it 4 months. There you go. Have to move up a little bit in our diet too, so that's all right. F-fat, Let's triple up on this dish. Nah, we need some other stuff. Some good old water. that guy should start filling up very nicely at featherweight now. I wonder if there's a max to how much your boxer can fill out. I was really expecting this guy to stop growing so hard a couple a couple weight classes ago, but I don't know, I guess I've just been feeding him good and training him good. I've also decided that I do not like the corkscrew blow here. Okay, you know what, but also to be fair, I just haven't used it that much, so maybe I'll give it a chance. I love how we just have like a whole screen dedicated for the coach here, but he just like sits here and stares at you and says nothing. Damn, I'm not sure if I'm going to have to bump up on the food here, but it looks like we're test. I think I accidentally plugged out my fucking microphone and plugged it back in, but well, alright. Wow, you know what? I should probably stretch this screen, sorry guys. There we are. Oh yeah, I didn't even have to like go back here and even worry about like my bad health and my fatigue going into this fight, like that fasting really helps. And we're at fucking 124 now. That's great. That's fucking great. Right in the middle. Thank you. Damn, I punched him through a fucking corner post. Jabu. I don't have the fucking Rocky nickname yet. I'm gonna get that shit. Come on, try the excuse me, the Hitman style now. The hell? Oh, is there different moves I can use for this? Oh, I see. Oh, the headbutt. Damn. Okay. Well, I'm gonna stay a boxer fighter then, if that's the case. Sorry, I totally forgot to try and use that corkscrew punch. Oh well. Cut down on the diet a little bit. Man, if I just cut that out this meal entirely, then should be all good. Let's see what happens. During the month. This music is pretty bumping.
Yeah.
Oh, bring it to ya. Show you the real iron fist. Don't hiss at the way of the monk, you stupid punk. You woke because your tabs are bunk, so listen up. No, I'm just playing. Okay. Sorry, I had to check some of the Discord real quick. Oof. I don't like that. Damn, he's hitting me with some good shots. Better back off for a second. Take a second. We got 6 rounds. This guy's actually a pretty good match. So we're going to switch our angle on again and change the dynamic here and look for that right hand. He wants to slip out to the outside. That's okay. We'll take the dominant foot positioning. Fast. Damn, nice combo, asshole. Oh, why are you tired? Oh. Damn, oh, I got countered. Kill him this round. Oh my god. The tutu boy. It is I. Well, hello there, the tutu boy. How are you doing today? Oh, that's a hard fucking match, Jesus Christ. Train more days a week. That's probably the element I'm missing here. Oh, well, what I do is, not really, I usually emulate a lot of PS2 games on my computer, so, this is actually just, like, a really good emulation of this game on my PC, and then I use Open Broadcast software to stream it. I guess it would be hard on the, you know, the hardware and whatnot, but I spent a decent amount of cash on my computer, so it's all good. I don't know. There's a lot of different reasons why emulation could and couldn't work. Yeah, I had to hunt down some sites to find this specific game. It's really easy to find like the European one that released, but it's really hard to find this Japanese one for sure. Of course, I can't really name drop anything, you know, when I'm on stream, but, you know, I just, you know, if, hey, Eggie, when in doubt, I usually go to Reddit to look for stuff, you know. The Reddit boys always have some shit, bro. They always have some mega thread, they always have some resources, you just gotta look. I can't name drop anything, but just look. I promise you. I'm telling you, dog, they do.
God, the 6 days a week regimen is having my character reeling in from this shit. We're going to start resting soon. Let's look at that calendar real quick. Sendo! Dude, Sendo is my favorite. Sendo is like Joe Yabuki part 2 for me as a character archetype. It is literally the reincarnation of Joe for me. Then I just love how fucking just batshit he is in his normal life. He just wants a fucking fight, you know what I mean? I relate with that shit hardcore, you know. Just wants to go out and find someone strong and have a good fucking fight with them, you know what I'm saying? Just willing to risk it all and intimidate some motherfuckers with just the idea of his power, you know what I mean? Same like Ippo, but, you know, Sendo's different, you know what I mean? Sendo can take a fucking swing at you and make you feel your fucking life. Yeah, you should finish the whole anime. I've been rewatching the anime with my girlfriend. I've been reading the manga. If you want to start reading the manga, dude, you better start reading today, because there's over 1,300 chapters and it's still not finished. I love it though. I've been a fan of Hajime no Ippo since before I started training actual boxing. Oh, that was a long time ago. Yeah, I can't either. That game looks dope as fuck, but I highly doubt it's going really soon. I think it's going to take a couple more years, but oh well. Oh, will it? I hope it does. I'll buy that shit. I'll buy it full price. Nice. Definitely gonna play that shit and stream the fuck out of it.
Woohoo! That left uppercut's money!
Yeah, I have no idea what the fuck you're talking about. Victorious Boxers is a way better engine in this game. Come on now. I mean, this one has the Boxers Road, so it's cool.
It's the same engine, though. I don't know, man. I think All Stars is better and played at a much higher speed than this game does, too. Oof. Nah, I wouldn't say that, bro. I wouldn't say that at all. These are boxing games. They're boxing games for sure. They got the wacky anime abilities, but they're boxing games at their core and how they play. You can't say that they're not, because every single boxing game that came out after this in the West totally copied this game design. Yeah, you're entitled to your opinion, bro. I don't think you've really presented a full argument here. You just kind of say a statement and you don't explain yourself. You know what I mean? So if you would like to elaborate, you know, on some of these points, perhaps there could be a conversation to be had. How is it not timing based? Explain that. Explain how it's just spamming buttons. Explain that, because that is bullshit. I've beat All Stars, and that is 150% bullshit. Because you must have just played the first act on easy mode if you thought that. That is a complete another misrepresentation of what that game is. You can see, in fact, from my previous streams on Victorious Boxers 2 how technically I played it. I'm sure you did. I'm sure you did. I'm sure you played a match of Kimura and you were like, oh my god, this is so slow. They're so dumb. We're just button mashing. I don't know how you can say that, though. I don't know how you can say it's a slugfest of spamming buttons. So that is your analysis. That's your final conclusion. You went on two matches. You scored two TKOs by just spamming hooks. You did not try to play technically at all, or to explore the depths of the control and the agility afforded to you. You went in there with a confirmation bias and then just sampled the smallest sample size that you could to make this argument, so you can now settle on this conclusion. I mean, I'd love for you to elaborate, because that's bullshit. Spamming is not the pound is not the number one TKO method. That's just bullshit, because if you watch any of my previous live streams on this game, that has not been the case. I have had to very thoroughly outsmart and befuddle my opponents in order to beat the game. And I beat the game. I beat every single match in normal mode, from Act 1 to Act whatever, to the very fucking end where you get to fight Miyata as Ippo. That Well, if you never had to do that, then you probably just didn't play into it far enough, honestly. I mean, like, I don't understand. Like, it's a long campaign mode. It's way longer than Victoria's Road 2, so it's going to start you out with easier fights, of course. You know what I mean? And it's really funny that you say that, because I've just been sitting here practically spamming my left hook for, like, the first 2 hours of this game. But I understand that that's because... That I'm just, like, in the early part of the game, you know what I mean? I don't know how you can say that without finishing the game at all, you know what I mean? It's not even, like, a full analysis of the game and mechanics and what could actually be, like, the cause of degenerative gameplay, of degenerative mechanics of... You know what I mean? Like, there's no real... You're just kind of saying that. You're like, changed my mind. Well, yeah, I can provide you plenty of reasons why it's... Why the Victorious Boxers 2 game is way better than this one. You know what I mean? It has better hit detection. It plays at a faster speed. It's much more high pace. It doesn't have the Boxers Road mode, so I will admit it's lacking there. But it definitely has more characters, it has more special abilities, the animations are cleaner, the graphics are cleaner. The stamina drain is way different. It's nowhere as crazy as this one is. Maybe that's where you're saying that the button spam comes into play, but there's still There can't really be button spam if you're playing with a good player, if there's a natural deterrent. If there's a natural deterrent in the gameplay, like the counter system, you know what I mean? If you just reach in too far and then you get popped with a jab by someone slipping off to the inside, then you're going to get knocked down, you know what I mean? You can't just spam hooks the whole entire time if you're playing against someone actually confident. The game makes it easier for you to spam hooks just because you're playing against a simple AI. That's not like a full analysis of the game mechanics at all. And the graphics are cleaner. They're 100% cleaner. We could do a side by side here because I've done this. I've done this myself as a side by side. I've looked at this game side by side with Victorious Boxers. There's a definite difference in the graphics. Holy shit. No, that's not what I'm saying at all. I'm saying that your argument is just underdeveloped. I don't think you really know what you're talking about, honestly. What the hell? Oh. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You have an underdeveloped argument. You can't make an analysis out of playing with the early game AI. Okay, so then you understand your argument only boils down to the AI. If your argument only boils down to the AI, then just put the difficulty up. Durr. You don't get difficulty studying this game, which is probably why you think like there's a difference there. Like, that's Hello? Are you thinking? Hello? Is anyone there? Hello? Is anyone home? No? Okay. Alright, guy. Oh my god, bro. Why does it matter? Why does the AI matter? Just put it on hard if it's not hard enough for you. That doesn't automatically make it a worse series. It's like saying Fallout 3 is better than Fallout New Vegas because it has green on the ground instead of brown. Like, why? What does that have to do with the game at all? And that's not even the case. It's not even the case, because you can just put the difficulty up anyways. I don't know, guy. I feel like you're just being a little silly. It's just footwork speed would just go up already. Like, I haven't wanted you to come back in to try and continue this conversation, bro. It's just, there's no, You're not really making a very concise argument here, and your analytical skills are proving to be a little unsatisfactory for me to try and engage this with any type of actual intellectual commitment. Like, I don't want to, like, sound like I'm talking down on you, but, like, this is just a silly fucking conversation. I'm not having it. Yep. Oh, why am I so fucking fatigued? Gotta be a bit more calm. I'm really slow already. Damn, I'm real slow. Okay, gotta back off. Oh, damn. That's unfortunate. Oh man, that's so bad. Stay down. Oh, there we go. That was so fucking... Why is my guy so slow? Is it because I've been gaining too much weight? Jesus Christ. Oh man, there's so many people ahead of me. Alright, I'm a BRB. I'm back. Twisted 2 months. Oh, that sucks, bro. Maybe it's like a memory issue. That's weird. Bro, that fucking game is fucking garbage, bro. The PlayStation 3 game is a fucking joke of a fucking boxing game. Are you kidding? There's a joke of a fighting game, even. What the hell is that game? That game is garbage. It's so bad. It's such a bad game. Okay, first off, We play a boxing game? You're fucking trolling. This guy's fucking trolling. Get the fuck out of here. He said it's better than the fucking entire Fight Night series. Look out, next thing this motherfucker gonna say, he gonna say that fucking Ready to Rumble boxing was the best fucking fighting game ever made. I don't know about that, dude. I think the VR Apollo Creed game is alright. Or Thrill of the Fight looks pretty alright. Damn, I am getting endless text messages. What is going on? Alright, let's hope I'm not fucking slow as molasses for this one. That jab, little body jab. Let's see it again. Oh, the little uppercut is so cute. Oh my god, everyone's texting me. Oh god. Yo, why is my guy so slow? Maybe it's cause like I'm not meant to be in this weight class. No idea what's going on here. I should be all good. What the fuck? Why am I so slow? Did I just fuck up on my character? You know what? I honestly think that is what happened here. I think I've majorly fucked up my character by fucking going up so many weight classes, so... that's way too much to fix. I'm just gonna start another character, but I don't feel like streaming this game anymore right now. Boy. Well, thank you guys for watching. Oh my god. I can't... I probably would have gotten so far if I just fucking chose to be a featherweight and then stayed there instead of trying to gain weight. That's probably what happened. I gained so much weight to get up to featherweight from fucking flyweight. I was a flyweight and went up to fucking featherweight from flyweight. Of course there's gonna be problems. Fucking stupid. But oh well. Y'all have a good one.